Today I am at Charles Towne Landing State Historic Site. This is the location where a group of English settlers landed in 1670. This is the most unique state park I have visited so far. This park has a history trail, an animal forest, and it even has a 17th century replica sailing ship. I grabbed my ultimate outsider stamp and set out to explore Charles Towne Landing.
It has a poured lime floor. What seems industry and commerce level, though, are wine-related artifacts. Lots and lots of wine bottles.
Thank you.